During World War II, Sherman tank crews used to add spare tracks to their tanks for extra protection. Like the sandbags, the tracks were applied to the front and sides of the tank hull, as well as the turret. However, tracks offered little if any additional protection against German tank shells. Using spare tracks as armor, added weight, put extra strain on the suspension, affecting the drivability of the tank, with dubious benefits.